Hi.
Hi, how are you?
My name is Brooke Goslin, and I want something that nobody else has.
What did you bring with you today?
Today I brought with me my maid of honor, Atusa, one of my bridesmaids, Patricia, and another one of my bridesmaids, Allison. They are some of my dearest friends, and in my opinion, they all have a great sense of style.
I want to charge with feet just to get an idea first, and then we can kind of go from there and adjust if necessary.
I want to feel like a princess. I want everybody to be like, wow, when I'm walking down the aisle.
She's a little picky. Brooke has her diva ways.
My fiance's name is Jason Theophilus. We were set up actually on a blind date by a mutual friend, and we went to a concert, hit it off, and basically the rest is history. He is the nicest guy that I've ever met.
Was there any price point that you would feel comfortable in?
My budget is $10,000, and my fiance will be paying for the dress.
Are you ready to try on dresses?
I am.
Okay.
Brooke is looking for something one of a kind. When brides are this particular, it can be quite a challenge.
I want to put this one on her first. It's one of my personal favorites. It's beautiful.
This dress is so unique because of the different textures in the skirt. I just hope that this dress is different enough for Brooke.
See? Oh, yeah, it's gorgeous. So what are we thinking?
I think it suits the style.
Isn't that great? So what do you think?
I'm a little hesitant on this material.
I like the shape of the dress. I just really don't like the material. It's kind of frayed, just not polished at all.
It's hideous.
I hate the bottom of it. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, so this is not the dress.
Next.
This is definitely not a good dress for Brooke.
You look pretty. I just, the bottom of it, it's all I can see. It's all I look at.
I really thought that she was gonna love this dress, but she doesn't. It's just back to the drawing board.
Brooke's looking for a dress that's one of a kind. Gown one was a bust, so Debbie's hoping this empire waist will do the trick.
So how do you feel in this one?
I mean, it's pretty. I love the beadwork on this dress. I think it's absolutely beautiful. I definitely like this material a lot more than the last dress that I tried on, but I do think it's a little bit too Cinderella for me. I think it's a little too big, and I feel like it's cutting me off weird in my hips. I feel like it's, you know, kind of just sticking out from there, which is not really something that I'm too keen on, so I definitely don't think that this is the dress for me.
This dress is just a little bit too big. It's a little bit too poofy. It's just not looking the best.
Don't like the belt again. I think it's a little too, is that organza?
No, this is tulle.
It almost kind of needs the belt, I feel like.
I like a different belt.
Yeah.
But it comes out like this.
They could take some out, but the style of the dress, honestly, is just, that is the look of the dress.
Like my hip bones.
So that's not really going to, that really won't go away fully. I mean, when we take the volume out, it's going to come out more in the skirt. Not so much here. This is a natural waist dress, so it's meant to stop and come out. Some of the dresses are drop waist, and that would be a little tighter than throughout.
What do you think?
Hip area.
Do you like it?
I feel like it makes me look like I have huge hips. Like, seriously, right here, this is my hip. And so I feel...
It's cutting you
in the wrong
place.
I feel like it's cutting me, yeah. I feel like the drop waist would be better.
I like the top.
Just a little lower. I love the top. Like, I love the top. I think that it's too Cinderella, like it's huge, but she said you can take it down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. So you like the tulle?
I don't mind the tulle. I like the tulle definitely better than the last material, that's for sure.
Okay, much
better. Yeah, I do like it.
You're getting closer.
Yeah, I was gonna go for a lace.
Okay, so this is not the dress either.
It's not the dress.
Brooke returns to the fitting room, wondering if she will ever find her dream gown.
Hate it?
Needs more of this and less of this.
You have just become a challenge
yes.
for me.
I'm here to find my perfect dress, and obviously the ones that I thought I was going to like in the first place are not really doing it for me.
Don't love it?
I don't know, I don't love it.
No?
No. The fact that trying some of the top-end dresses that they have in the store and she's saying, oh, well, it's gonna be a challenge to find something, it kind of put me off a little bit. I'm a little bit nervous that I'm not gonna find, you know, that dress.
This bride, when she sees the dress, she will know it's the one. She just can't seem to articulate what she wants.
I'm getting nervous that I'm not gonna find anything.
Debbie's hoping the organza layers from this Pinina Tornée gown will satisfy Brooke's one-of-a-kind dress request.
Negative.
Really, already?
No. Actually, this line here is a little bit strange. I never noticed that before. I love the material and the fact that it's finished. I'm just not 100% sure on the top part, like how it kind of goes a little bit loose on the side. I don't know if it's as flattering as it could be.
I really love the bottom of the dress, but I'm not crazy about the top.
I love the bottom of it. I love how it like flows and like how it moves. Is it possible to kind of tuck those three panels in for a sec? Oh, I can pick this dress apart. And then can we pull it down a little?
I like the bottom. Do you have any other dresses that have this type of bottom?
If I can find a dress that has this bottom with a different style of top, I think that that would be my ideal dress. I don't know if I love it. I don't know if it's the one.
Okay.
This is the last dress that Debbi thought she was gonna like, and she doesn't like it. I don't know where she's gonna go from here.
I don't know what else to put on her. I honestly am at total loss. She's liking these small details in every single dress, and to put them all together, it's a little bit difficult unless we do something custom.
I'm stressing out. I feel like we're not getting anywhere right now.
I really don't know.
We brought some options.
Hi, how are you?
All these dresses can be made out of the same organza as the dress you tried, if you prefer.
Oh.
And changes can be made. I mean, if you love the top of one dress, the bottom of the other dress.
That dress, if it was in that material and that finish, I would like.
So perfect.
I like the fact that Panina came over and, you know, was willing to work with me and alter the dress.
Okay. These are stunning, but these are definitely above your price point. This is $20,000.
Hmm.
Yes, they're amazing.
Yeah. Well, she said that this dress could be made in that material.
Yes.
I mean, it's worth trying it on. I know they say you shouldn't do that, but I mean, if I love it, I love it.
Normally, I would not put a bride in a dress that was nearly twice her budget, but Panina is ready to customize the dress in an organza fabric that will greatly reduce the price of the dress.
Imagine that material is like a different, okay.
Oh, well, when you put it that way.
Pretty, right?
Okay, let's bring them all out and show everybody.
That's pretty.
Oh.
The idea would be to do a top like this, then here, like that.
When I have this top on and then I take the bottom of the other dress, immediately it made the world of difference. I love the fact that it's very different from any other dress.
So that top with that bottom.
It's hard when you don't see it.
That's the only
done.
Thing that's really a struggle for me because I'm such a visual person and I'm so scared, like, what if I dump all this money into this dress and then it's not what I
what you had envisioned in your mind.
Yeah, exactly.
My only concern is I just don't know how it's gonna look using that material.
I know what you're saying.
I'm wondering if you'll ever find the dress in all one piece.
I know, right? I don't know, I like it. What do you guys think? I need a decision.
It's beautiful.
Stunning.
Beautiful.
Or you think I should wait and come
back? No, I love it.
I love how it looks on you, yes.
I love it. I love the bottom, I love everything. It's custom. To me, that's so special. Nobody else is gonna have this dress.
With all the changes that you wanna make, the dress would come to $11,537.50.
Oh, okay. It's
not that
bad. You were the only one to have it.
This combination that Brooke has created, I think it's absolutely, it's stunning.
Guys, thumbs up. Okay, yes. Thank you.
So, Brooke, are we saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay! Yay!
The fact that we are custom making a dress is kind of like my dream come true. Everything I wanted, I mean, I'm getting in this dress.
Brooke said I do to her $11,500 custom Panina Tournée gown.
Thank you.